is up, guys? It's been a while. Today we're here at D-Dubs with some friends. That's Daniel, Jerry, Dory.
Why you forgot?
Patience. My lovely patience.
What's up, Jerry?
What's up, mate?
And then Paul.
I'm more than his friend. I'm his lover dog.
Patience is the only girl, so I might as well be a girl too.
Watch my vlogs at Hi There Patience.
What vlogs? 4 months ago.
Oh, watch my vlogs.
There's 3 videos!
I forgot my channel. Joe's Adventure Time.
You only get IKEA, that's it.
Not even Joe's Adventure Time, it's Adventures with Joe.
You're a true subscriber.
I don't know what it is.
Alright, guys, so we're finished. We just ate a shit ton. And yeah, I don't know what's going on right now, but yeah. So,
give me a smoke.
Chill.
Mike.
What is up, guys? It is currently the 29th of December. We buying some fruits for the new year. So I leave in about 2 weeks from now. How do you feel about moving?
Terrifying. Unbelievable. Both of my siblings are leaving.
Yeah, fuck this guy. I love this guy. Guys, I just got busted from the Don Quixote employees. Saying that I can't film. I respect him, but so the tradition everybody is trying to do right there is supposedly to collect 17 different fruits because the new year is 2017. So,
it's not even 17.
13? Correction, 13 fruits. Are you serious? 13 fruits?
Yeah.
So, correction. It's for every year. It's 13. Filipino tradition. Oh yeah, my voice is kind of like raspy. I'm sick. Currently home. It's dinner from home.
Mom,
what?
How does it feel to be back in Hawaii?
Feel good.
Feel good?
Yes.
How about you, Dad?
Good feel.
Good feel. Okay.
Julie.
This is Juliana. She's grown a lot. So tomorrow. What is up, guys? It is New Year's Eve right now. It's currently.
QR
that one? Oh shit. Hold on, guys, gotta QR. Gotta do spaghetti. Hold on. Alright. It's currently 6:18. It's Eve. Hi, Mom. How do you feel about the fact that I'm leaving in 10 days?
Not so.
Just that. Oh, wait, you have to carry the baby. Shit. Anyway, this is my brother, Jordan. Folding clothes on New Year's. Alright, so Mama Bear is making the spaghetti. Oh, her spaghetti's prime, dog. Fuck, this should try out. And look, we get the dad, my dad right here. We get the poo-poos from Food Lab. Poo-poos, also known as snacks in Hawaii. Okay. I'm gonna show you. Dad, how you feel about New Year's?
Good.
How you feel about the fact that I'm leaving in 10 days?
No good.
It's okay. Huh? We are Hawaii. balls. The shit you see in Hawaii now. Wow, must be nice. Wow, everywhere. Why is it going off right now? And it's only 6 o'clock. Oh, yeah, in Hawaii you see a lot of mopeds. It's kind of irritating. Something I ain't gonna miss when I leave. I've got the moon, stars. You know what you gotta do? That beautiful bedroom. So I'm gonna go in a bit. I'm gonna start partying a little bit, you know. I mean, I'm fucking blurry. So yeah, see you guys in a bit. What's going on? What the fuck? I don't wanna break. What is up, guys? Currently 7:15. Shit, I'm blurry. It's currently 7:16 right now. I'm at the Antelin's Hale. Maroon's the color tonight. I just wanna wish you guys Happy New Year's. 2016 was a rough year for a lot of people out there, but you know, you just gotta let God open your eyes and realize what, you know, what you're truly worth for the next chapter in your life. Also, I just want to thank to all my new subscribers for subscribing, obviously, for watching my new videos. I won't be making videos for about 3 months, but I'm pretty sure I'm gonna be doing more vlogging in the next coming year. So if you guys could wait and be patient, I'll bring you guys on a new adventure in my life, a new chapter, and yeah, Happy New Year's, guys. I love you guys. Yeah. Highlight video, 3, 2, 1.
I feel like this is long overdue. You know me and I've known you too. This liquor got me talking truth. You got it, yeah. I feel like this is long overdue. You know me and I've known you too. This liquor got me talking truth. You got it, yeah. Stop playing hard to get an
update. It is currently 8:36. Almost ending. 2016, I don't know, man. So we got some more family. We got Uncle Marlon. Hey. And then we get Manang Joy.
Hey, Juliana.
Juliana, Luke.
Julie.
Aloha, guys. It is currently 10:30. So we're just waiting for 12 o'clock. You know.
John, what do you have to say about New Year's in Hawaii?
I say New Year's in Hawaii is a good tradition to leave all the past behind and start the new year with a big bang, because it's just you. Ready for the juju na beat, guys.
One time, Doug. Alright, so there's this rumor going around right now that there's like cops going everywhere, going house to house.
Fuck the police! Fuck the police!
Oh, daddy!
I guess you wonder where I've been. I
I search to find the love within. I came back to let you know, got a thing for you, and I can't let go.
It's fucking
my friends wonder what is wrong with me. Well, I'm in a daze from your love, you see. This bitch got me feeling psycho, living on a tightrope, got me going down, 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 deeper down the rabbit hole. Guess I never had it though. Oh, so my love ain't enough. Yeah, you should've kept the love that I gave you. You passed on the top notch ride for a motherfucking prelude. I came through trying to save you, but I can't do what God came. So I bargain with the devil, try to argue my point. We in room 420. You rolling up joints, still at the dirty hotel. You still call it the trap. You climbed on top. I still got you back to back in the back of my Nissan. Fuck that dude, he ran up trying to beat on you. Got you in my car with my beats on move. To the back seat, let me change your mood. Too many questions about where, when, who. This bitch got me feeling psycho.
Guys, it is 2017. Fuckers. New Year's is fun. 2016, I don't know. But yeah, let's just say that, you know, I'm gonna do it big up there. When my time comes, for basic training, it's gonna be lit. Make sure my subscribers now. If you miss me, just watch my old videos. But I'm gonna end this vlog now. I just wanna say that for the people that stay with me throughout 2016, I love you guys. And for the people that, you know, I lost, just do you. I wish the best for you in your future. You know, but cut line. Alright, guys, I'm gonna go. Love you guys.